Still at it?
Oh, I...
Think you'll get the hang of it before we reach Puerto Rico?
Oh, I've worked out more serious problems than this.
Why don't you find a chair that's already set up?
Wouldn't that be admitting defeat?
Possibly, but it would save wear and tear.
Yeah. Miss Winters.
Yes?
Miss Winters, where are you going?
Nowhere. Just walking.
Oh, just walking, yeah. Gee, it's awful nice up here.
Yes, it is nice.
Yes, it is nice, isn't it? Mm-hmm. Well, I thought we could set up a couple of chairs and get to know each other better.
Well, why don't we go down and dance and really get acquainted?
No, I'm sorry. I don't dance. Claustrophobia.
We'll sit that one out.
I thought we could just sit up here and breathe.
Don't you breathe indoors?
Well, these are special breathing exercises by Dr. Steinbacher.
Oh, Dr. Steinbacher.
Yeah, he's the expert on breathing.
Oh, yes, I've heard of him. Breathing. What won't they think of next? Mm.
Would you like to see the exercises?
Sounds thrilling.
Oh, they're really good for you, too. Look, now, we face each other like this.
Yes.
Now, you take a deep breath. Now, you bring your arms up real slow. Now, you stretch them out. You stretch them out.
And then you move forward. Before you know it, you're in each other's arms and you're dancing.
Well, what do you know?
Oh, you dance beautifully, Mr. Kibble.
I took 6 lessons. And that's before I was stricken.
Stricken? With what?
Oh, everything. I have every ailment known to man. A medical student could walk around me just once and get a degree.
Oh, dancing will make a new man of you.
Mm. It has already. Well, I could dance with you like this forever.
Don't you want to improve? For a stricken man, you hold up pretty well.
Oh, that's because of Dr. Steinbacher.
Suppose we forget Dr. Steinbacher for a while and give Dr. Dorsey a chance. What do you say?
Well...
Well?
If I do, I get a whipping. I do it.